Sans is not standing here.
It's because he went in his room. He's got to make sure he didn't misplace anything.
Like his tornado, or his socks. Or the key, or his silver key that's on my keychain.
Climb the wall.
Throne room.
Throw up room. Because who actually cares about the throne room?
Precisely. It's a coffin. There's a name engraved on it. Vash. It's empty.
Vash. Flash.
Whoa!
Honestly, that looks more like a cemetery than the other room.
Yeah, it does. Dum-de-dum. Oh, someone there. Just a moment.
Just a mochi.
I've almost finished watering these flowers. Zip. Oh, wait, gotta shake it. Then you zip. Here we are. Howdy. How can I...
kill you.
Shit. Oh. I so badly want to say, would you like a cup of tea?
But I can't.
You know how it is.
You know, I'm out of tea. I kind of really need to pee.
Nice day today, huh? Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. Perfect weather for a game of catch.
For a game of scratch and win. Lottery cards.
You know what we must do?
Make beautiful music.
When you are ready, come into the next room. It's a throne. It's another throne, covered by a white sheet.
It's a throne for the first throne.
How tense. Just think of it like...
it's intense.
A visit to the dentist.
It's fucking intense.
Are you ready? If you are not, I understand. I'm not ready either. The end.
Whee! It's a roller coaster! Thump.
This is the barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped underground.
It's like a reef.
If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must.
Go hit on Toriel again.
If only I could call her. I see. This is it then. Ready?
Squark.
A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over.
It is over.
You're filled with determination.
Desperation.
Human. It was nice to meet you. Goodbye.
Check him.
Yeah. Attack 80 defense. Very reminiscent of Azrael. And damn it.
What?
I was supposed to bring the butterscotch pie into this fight.
Well, you saved right before the fight. You technically have unfinished business now.
Yes, I do. Yeah, sorry, Asgore. I'm gonna kinda run away here.
You're gonna time travel. Sans knows what's up.
Yeah, if you get confused, just ask Sans. Butterscotch pie. Yeah, I know. I'm
pieing.
I've been messing up a lot. It's like almost 2 a.m. Can you see? That's it then. I am gonna go do this fight for a little while because the music is awesome, but as soon as I'm in trouble, I'm gonna end it. Here's the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier.
Oh no!
You are filled with determination.
Savor of Hummins.
Goodbye. Quietly tell Asgore you don't want to fight him. His hands tremble for a moment. Shit.
Yep, you certainly did that.
You tell him you don't want to fight him. His breathing gets funny for a moment.
Like, ha-ha funny, or...
I may be in trouble in this fight sooner than I thought. You firmly tell Asgore to stop fighting. Recollection flashes in his eyes. His attack dropped. His defense dropped. Seems talking won't do any more good.
So looking at him funny.
Alright. Won't do any more good.
But it'll certainly make more lunch.
Screw it. I'm in trouble.
Astronaut food.
Yeah, I can't seem to go past that, so... Astronaut food!
Astronaut dude.
He's the astronaut dude. Actually, to be honest, this is... one where I do have to actually fight, so... Yet I'm still refusing to fight.
Good burger.
I did not mean to equip the locket. I am in bigger trouble than I thought. I'm going to drink this spider cider so I can survive this, so I can re-equip Temi armor, and I can end the fight!
Yeah, you want to equip the Temi armor or not?
Yeah, you donned Temi armor. Pie. You ate the butterscotch pie. The smell reminded Asgore of something.
Something...
Asgore's attack down. Defense down.
Something that hungered him.
You kidding? That didn't end the fight!
Hungry like the wolf.
Talk. No, it's still not doing anything.
I thought you knew what you were supposed to do in this fight.
So did I!
Shit! Shit! Save me, Temmie armor! Okay, don't move. Easy enough. Monos! Save me, Temmie! I am doing poorly! I am doing very poorly!
Seems you used the pie too early.
Oh, shit, 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 shit. I don't know what I'm doing.
Maybe you have to look at him now.
Maybe I'll try that next time. Shit. Nope, did nothing. Shit! Glamburger!
The goggles do nothing.
The pie does nothing! I was lied to! At least I'm gradually doing more damage to him. Shit! Stop this, Asgore! Wait a second. Asgore has low HP. Oh, shit. I should have saved the pie for now. Should I? I don't know. I'm betting there's a lot of people. All you can do is fight. And fighting will get me killed! Okay. So that is how it is. I remember the day after my son died. The entire underground was devoid of hope. The future had once again taken from us by the humans. In a fit of anger, I declared war. I said that I would destroy any human that came here. I would use their souls to become godlike and free us from this terrible prison. Then I would destroy humanity. I let monsters rule the surface in peace. Soon the people's hopes returned. My wife, however, became disgusted with my actions. She left this place, never to be seen again. Truthfully, I do not want power. I do not want to hurt anyone. I just wanted everyone to have hope. But I cannot take this any longer. I just want to see my wife. I just want to see my child. Please, young one. This war has gone on long enough. You have the power. Take my soul and leave this cursed place. Nope! After everything I have done to hurt you, you would rather stay down here and suffer than live happily on the surface? Human, I promise you, for as long as you remain here, my wife and I will take care of you as best we can.
Except, didn't you just say you don't know where she is?
We can sit in the living room telling stories.
eating butterscotch pie. We could be like a family. You idiots! You haven't learned a thing in this world.
Just kill or be killed.
I had a feeling we were gonna see that guy again.